Candace,
good morning.
what are you doing down there?
Well, I'm working abs.
Okay.
Yeah.
You go right ahead.
Well, you know, this time of year, Thanksgiving's coming, right?
Mm-hmm.
And the holidays. And more almost now than bathing suit season, people mm-hmm. walk up to me, grab about 4 inches of ab flab, and they shake it and they go, "Now, what exercises can I do to get rid of this?"
That's not nice.
And I'm kind of like, duct tape. Because it's kind of like they forget the fact that their diet may have something to do with
right.
that. So I'm going to show a little routine that we are going to post all of this. It already is up now.
Okay.
Health and Fitness Diva Facebook page.
Okay.
So you'll see this video and then a recipe that will help. Okay.
All right, go ahead.
Now, normally my feet are pushed against a wall. So Lisa's going to be my wall for me. Okay. Thank you very much. So you push your feet against a wall, put your hip on the ball, and give yourself a range of motion.
Okay, this isn't easy.
Thank you very much. That really, you can see this hitting my obliques, mm-hmm. right? Okay.
Right.
And then, of course, this is a little easier version. So you want to make sure that you do both sides about 20 to 25 reps.
Okay.
Okay. Then take it. Thank you for being my wall. And then take it right to the floor. And I'm going to show you now the reverse curl.
Mm-hmm.
You can do it without a ball, but the
yeah,
ball
that's rough.
Gives you a little bit of also inner thigh lease. Think mm-hmm. about it. You're squeezing that ball.
Right.
So just a curl and then back to your lower back is touching. Now, this time of year, people tend to get hungrier, minus even the holidays. It's daylight, very little,
mm-hmm.
and it's cold.
Mm-hmm.
And the body actually tries
to hold on
to hold on to some body fat to stay mm-hmm. warm. So we have a pig out soup that we make in my house. And honest to goodness, it is the one food that you can eat
every day.
Whenever
Anytime.
Your calories are done for the day. And you can eat 5 bowls of it
mm-hmm.
and not have damaged your weight loss plans
right.
or weight maintenance
mm-hmm.
plans.
Okay.
And it's called pig out soup.
Right.
Okay? So we've gotten that in our fridge right now. So when you're in that kind of frame of mind and you're starving, that should be in a big pot and it should meet you at the refrigerator door every time you
Go
open
for the
it.
Soup. Okay.
Yep. And then the last one is just coming up with a medicine ball, anywhere from 4 to 6 pounds, balancing with the lower half, and coming back.
Mm-hmm.
So it looks like this. This is a little more advanced, but
right.
you know, try to get through all three,
mm-hmm.
work to start with 10 or 15 reps,
mm-hmm.
and then work your way up. But remember, you're not going to see this
right.
if you have a layer over it.
Okay. And that's
okay?
why you need to see the soup.
Yes. So all of what we call benign vegetables mm-hmm. in that soup, there's nothing that's going to pack
corn,
a lot.
No corn, no potatoes.
Yeah, no potatoes, not carrots. Not that carrots are bad for you. I never said that, and you should eat them. But if you want something that's not going to damage you calorically, that you can just
mm-hmm.
dive into. You can pig out on it.
Right. A carrot's going to add that many calories?
Well, let me tell you this. One stalk of celery is about maybe 5.
Mm-hmm.
One big carrot is about 25
okay.
to 30. So if you have 5 carrots, that's about 100 calories. 5 stalks of celery?
Right.
25.
Okay.
So when you're trying
to... no-calorie
yeah.
soup.
When you're trying to shave it down. But otherwise, carrots are good
okay.
for you. Don't ever say I didn't say it.
Okay. All right, keep working.
I'm working
out. If you
want
to get in touch with Candace, check out our website at www.fitisitcardio.com or call her at 410-960-0403. Stay with us. John has another look at the weekend forecast when we come back. First,